Isle of Man to fight it out as to who shall take the trip. This is the great open race for amateurs or professionals. Come from all grades of society, from factory hands down to the alleged idle rich. Crashed at Sulby on his second lap. He was riding the only foreign machine, German DKW. And that the bike suffered a lot, but he luckily suffered less. But he smiled and the race went on. The winner had taken an early lead and 79 miles per hour average.